was on October 24th against Miami. Matt Geiger, who of course is now with Charlotte, commits the foul, underwent successful surgery October 26th to repair a piece of bone which was fractured at the base of Shaquille's thumb.
Yeah, and he'll be in a cast for at least 6 weeks. Now,